United States title opportunity here tonight for R-Truth against Shinsuke Nakamura. Oh, after being taken out of the men's Royal Rumble match this past Sunday by Nia Jax.
Shinsuke Nakamura completely dominant to this point. R-Truth in trouble right now.
Knees right to the midsection, and R-Truth, the former United States champion in his own right, has done well in this match, but right now it's all Nakamura. Uh-oh. Oh, I think he was going for landslide, and it's Truth. Truth with the cover.
What?
Wait a minute.
He got him.
Truth's the champion.
Truth didn't even realize he won.
Are you serious? R-Truth is United States champion, right?
No.
I heard the bell.
It was a fast count.
Well, the bell rang. Let's take another look. Watch this. It was going for the landslide. It was Nakamura. One, two.
Whoa.
I think
R-Truth didn't even think he won the
Truth
match.
Truth was playing through the whistle, okay?
Guys, the referee has awarded the championship to R-Truth.
Here's your winner.
He got him.
And the new United States champion.
This is not right. None of this is right. I took the United States title from Shinsuke Nakamura because the United States title deserves better than Shinsuke Nakamura. And if that title deserves better than Shinsuke, that for sure deserves better than R-Truth. So if you're not too tired from a grueling victory, how about we have a match right now?
Solano was injured on Sunday, and
What is she doing over there? You too tough. Put that title on the line, huh? Why don't you put that title on the line?
Truth wants it. Truth and Rusev for the United States title. We might see it next.